Namaste and welcome to Meditation Monday. And today's meditation is the day before Halloween. So we are going to base it on the masks that we wear. I'm sure many of your little ones are going to be dressing up tomorrow as people and characters they want to be or characters that they think are scary. And so I want you to take a moment and I want you to put on a smile. And I want you to close your eyes and breathe in and breathe out with that smile on your face. And I want you to feel that smile spread, warming up your entire body from head to toe as you inhale and exhale. And just pay attention to how you feel just with the smile. Then we're going to take that smile off. And we're going to make a mad face. What kind of face do you make when you're mad? You might scrunch, you might grin, you definitely don't smile. And so I want you to close your eyes with a mad face. And I want you to do the same thing as you inhale and exhale, softly and slowly, feeling what it's like with that mad face on. And I personally get like a knot in my stomach when I have my mad face on. It immediately makes a knot. And so now let's try another face. Let's try a silly face. Can you do a silly face? And can you close your eyes in that silly face? This one will be tough. And breathe in and breathe out. And does that just make you feel silly? And what other kinds of masks or faces can you make with your child for Meditation Monday? Namaste. And happy Halloween tomorrow for those of you that celebrate. We'll see you next week.